Here we go. We got Ruby Tuesday's bathroom review. This is a different Ruby Tuesday's. So we got, I like these. These are cool. The soap. That's the soap. Thanks to them. Yeah, hand sanitizer right here. This stall. That's disgusting. Not clean. I would change the seat entirely. A little claustrophobic too. No divider for these, and these are really small. That one's for manlets. No divider though. So yeah, I thought there was some wear in this one. Also, that handle is like a little diagonal. I don't know why. Mirror. And sink. Another sink. It's a little different. So overall, I'm gonna give this 5 out of 10. Need some work. Get a divider. Clean that. Fix that. Yeah. A little gross.